What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, take away power. Now you...
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. I told you I'm not hiring any more. You idiot! Do you even know who I... I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some... Then you were well informed. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Former Time. Preposterous. That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer... You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to... What kind of a man? Here, this key will provide access to my museum. Feel free. However, I must insist that my laboratory remains strictly off-limits.
Halt! The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the Court Wizard's permission. Because Calselmo... You have a problem with that? Go talk to him. You'll find him in front of the ruins during the day, just...
What a wait. There must be a dozen men up there. Yeah. Calselmo called in his entire expedition. Said he needed every man who could get his message.
Between ruins.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
In the old fort, the river. I think so.
Ugh! Do your worst.
You need to leave. need to leave.
I'm getting out of here.
What was someone that?
Back up!
I need to get there!
Tassos, what is this? Is that what you call it? In the Legion? Useless. Look how brittle the metal is.
I'm sorry. I just... the forge gets so hot.
Back, eh? And how was our... I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. Intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the Guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the Guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enther? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us, so it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre.
Is that an what amulet of Mara?
What's Mercer Frey
I'm
done?
Surprised someone like you isn't spoken
I'm sorry,
for.
Enther. I can't say.
Well, yes. Why wouldn't I? It's settled then. Brief as life can be in Skyrim. At least we'll
have
each
other. Can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to.
You should arrange the ceremony. Lead the way.
Listen. All I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild. They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If you ever manage to gain entry to the college and you find trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becoming a burden, come visit me. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. If you have further need of me, you
must hasten to
Riften
before Mercer can do any more damage to the Guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secret. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. See if I can just... In the meantime, I wanted you to have the... If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
Blessings of Mara. You wish to be married? It's good to see love blossoming even during these difficult... Your wedding will be held tomorrow. Don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding. May you return to her benevolence in safety.
It's our wedding day. I feel like all of Skyrim is focused on just the two of us.
How may I help you, my daughter? Benevolence and safety. Ah, here's the blushing bride now. Let's begin the ceremony. It was Mara that first gave birth to all of creation and pledged to watch over us as her children. It is from her love of us that we first learn to love one another. It is from this love that we learn that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship. May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty, and in joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
I do. Now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever? Under the authority of Mara, the divine of love, I declare this couple to be wed. I present the two of you with these matching rings, blessed by Mara's divine grace. May they protect each of you in your new life together.
We are married. I guess we'll need to decide where we're living, won't we? You can always stay with me. Our new home. I'll see you there. Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. Lead the way.